Your enemies are usually very predictable, so it's not too challenging to overcome them. The war we are having problem winning is the war within ourselves. You see, a double-minded person is unstable in all his ways, and that's a derivative of indiscipline or the lack of self-control. External factors are usually a small part of the equation. Once you can exercise self-control in everything, then mastery of your destiny becomes easier. Think on that. While you do so, bless up yourself.